Dear student, good morning to all. I welcome you for the online class. So we have seen the continuation of chapter 5 multiplication. So in this class we see about the new sum self practice 5b. Okay, that is count by. Already in the second standard we learned skip count and all, no? Are you remember that one? What is skip count? For example, if you skip count by 2, mean have to skip to 2 number, okay? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, like that. Skip count by 3 mean have to skip by 3 number, okay? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, like that, okay? Like that, for each and every number, skip counts are. Skip count meaning how to skip. By 2 mean you have to skip by 2 number, 3 mean you have to skip by 3 number. So using the skip count method you have to write this multiple. Okay, that see the first sum self practice 5b count by. See the first question, 4's up to 40. What is the meaning for 4's up to 40? How to skip count by 4, you have to write up to 40. That is the meaning for the question. How to skip count by 4's up to which number you have? Up to 40 how to write. So what's the first number? 4. So 4 skip count by 4, you have to skip 4 number. So 4 8 12 16 20 24 28 32 36 40. Okay, how again I say easy method, you have to add 4 with the first number. Here 4 is there, no? Among this 4 you have to add 4. 4 plus 4 8. 4 plus 4 4. You have to keep your finger and you have to count 1. So 4 after 5 6 7 8. So you have to write 8. Next you have to add 4 with the 8. 8 after 9 10 11 12. Then 12 after how to write, you have to add 4 number. 12 after 13, 14, 15, 16. Then 16 after 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 after 21, 22, 23, 24. Then 24 after 25, 26, 27, 28. So you have to write 28. Next 29, 30, 31, 32. You have to add 4 number. Then 32 after 33, 34, 35, 36. So you have to write 36. Next 37, 38, 39, 40. So our answer is skip count 5 4's up to 40. This is the method of writing skip count. Then 6. How to skip 6 6? How to write the answer up to 60? So first you have to write 6. How will you write? How to add 6 with the previous number? Already you know additional, no? Simply you have to keep the finger and you have to count it. So 6 after you have to add 6 with the previous number. So 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So you have to write the answer 12. So after 12 you have to add 6 with the 12. So 12 after 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you have to write 18. Then 18 after 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So you have to write 24. Next, 24 after 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So you have to write 30. Then 30 after 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. You have to write 36. So 36 after 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. So you have to write 42. 42 after 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. So you have to write 48. 48 after 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54. So you have to add 66 with the previous number. Then write the answer. Then 54 after 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. So your answer will be 60. This is the method of writing skip count. Up to which number is given, that number you have to write. I hope you all understand. See the next quick assessment sum. So write the first 4 multiples of. First 4 means you have to add first 4 number. So here 3 is given, no? So you have to multiply. Two method you have to write. Otherwise skip count like method. Otherwise you have to use multiplication table. Here 3 is given now. So you have to use 3 table. You have to write. First 4 multiple mean you have to write. Multiply this 3 by first 4 row number. 2, 3, 4 and 5. If you multiply by 1 mean the same 3 only you have no. So you leave that 1 and you have started to multiply from 2. So 3 into 2. 3 2s are 6. Then 3 into 3. 3 3s are 9. Then 3 into 4. 3 4s are 12. Then 3 into 5. 3 5s are 15. So this is the method of writing first 4. First 4 multiple means have to leave 1. Why you have to leave 1? If you multiply any number by 1, the same number only you got. Okay, so you leave 1 and started to multiply from 2. 2, 3, 4 and 5. In your heading asking first 4 multiples only. Any 4 multiple mean you have to write any number. Okay, first 4 multiples mean you have to multiply by 2, 3, 4 and 5 only. Okay, so again I explain. Write the 4 multiples of 3. So you have to multiply this number 3 by 2 first. So 3 into 2. 3 2s are 6. Next you have to multiply by next number 3. 3 3s are 9. Next 4. 3 into 4. 3 4s are 12. Then next 3 into 5. 15. 3 5s are 15. See the fourth sum. First 4 multiples of 9. Same method, you have to multiply this 9 by 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 9 into 2, 9 2s are 18. 9 into 3, 9 3s are 27. Then 9 into 4, 9 4s are 36. Then 9 into 5, 9 5s are 45. This is the method of writing the first 4 multiples. Thank you children. I hope you are all understand. Today, home assignment, do the sums in self-practice 5B, 3rd, 4th and 5th sum and page number 72, quick assessment, 1st and 2nd sum. Thank you children.